Did you speak to Mikayla?
We spoke at the back, so it's time for business.
Oh. Martin said we spoke in the back, so it's time for business. Okay, I see you, player. Okay. Surveyed 100 people. Top 6 answers on the board. Name a type of soup you would have with fufu.
Palm nut soup.
Pablo soup. Oh, palm nut soup. One answer, Topsy.
Light soup.
Light soup.
Good answer. Do you want to play? Steve, we want to play.
Okay, so let me ask you a question. Yeah, go ahead, go on.
Thank you.
She seems like a really pretty girl.
Yeah, but then I think she's married.
Oh, you think she's married?
Yeah. I know she's married.
Oh, you know? Oh, yeah. You was in the back. Oh, I see you, player. You was working. Okay, my bad, doggy. All right, I got you. Yeah. Kobe, what do you do, man?
Okay, so I work with one of the top Ghanaian banks as a banking operations manager.
Oh, okay, good. How long you been doing that?
Close to 11 years.
All right, good. Introduce everybody.
Okay, so that's my lovely wife, Mikayla.
Boy, I walked right into that one, didn't I?
Yeah.
No wonder Martin was over there going, you are going to get me in trouble. Yeah, I see, man. So how did y'all meet?
Well, we met through a friend.
Yeah. How did you?
How did I get to her?
Yeah, I mean, I'm looking at her, I'm looking at you. What did you say
to her?
To get this beautiful girl. Look. It don't even make no sense.
Oh, wow.
No, really, it doesn't.
Am I that bad?
No, y'all. Am I that bad? Yes. See, my wife, when she's standing there, Marjorie's right here, it don't make no sense. I know I'm not cute. I've never been cute. I've never walked in a room and women went, oh my God. Ever. My mother told me when I was 9 years old, get out of the mirror, you are not cute. You will never be cute. We don't have cute men in this family. Look at your daddy. So I was taught by my mother and father to be strong, to be hardworking, to be respectful, and treat a woman like a queen, and then you can get a good-looking woman. That's how you get it. That's how I got Marjorie. And then I just treated her better than she's ever been treated before.
I'm on that lane too.
You see what I'm saying?
I do see what I'm saying.
That's how you got that right there.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying?
Now, took the words out of my mouth.
Yeah. All right, introduce everybody.
Okay, that's another lovely woman. She's Ruthie, my best friend's wife.
Okay.
And that's my best friend, Papa.
Oh, Papa. All right, good. Mikayla did, so we're with Ruthie. Ruthie, what do you do?
I'm a doctor. I take care of kids.
You a doctor?
Yeah.
Pediatrician?
Soon to be.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm still in training.
You're married to Papa?
Yes.
Big Papa?
Yes.
Big Papa, Spinchy.
That's my daddy.
That's your daddy. Yeah. Yeah. All right. Name a type of soup you would have with fufu.
My favorite, that's granite soup.
What kind?
Granite soup.
Granite?
Yes, like peanuts, granite.
Granite soup?
Yes.
Granite soup. That's ground nut.
I'll make some for you.
You gonna make some for me?
Yes.
Now we'll have to see what Big Daddy say about that. Big Daddy might not let you make me no damn soup.
Nope.
Papa, what do you do, man?
I'm into construction. I build.
Oh, houses. You build?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, good. That's good work, man. How long you been doing that?
Well, actually, I studied building technology, but I've been doing that for 2 years.
Oh, okay.
2 years, yeah.
All right, let's play. Name a type of soup you would have with fufu.
Okay, Steve, I would like to go. I mean, in the local dialect, it's called, something ebunu ebunu. It's spinach soup. Yeah. But it's called ebunu ebunu in a local language. Ebunu ebunu, spinach soup.
What?
It's green soup, spinach.
No, what'd you say before that?
Ebunu ebunu.
Or bunu bunu, spinach soup.
If you say bunu bunu in Ghana, everyone knows. If you say
oh,
spinach,
bunu bunu is spinach soup.
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah.
Man, a bunu bunu. A bunu bunu spinach soup. I tried it both ways, dog. I did a bunu bunu, and I did a bunu bunu spinach soup.
And it didn't work?
Ain't neither one of them up there. Only one strike, Kobe. Name a type of soup you would have with fufu.
Goat soup.
Goat?
Yes, sir!
Goat soup! Goat soup. Wow. Never had that before. Never saw that on the menu. Mikayla, only one strike. Name a type of soup you would have with fufu.
Steve, I'll go with chicken.
Chicken soup!
Yeah, that's a favorite.
Good answer!
Good answer!
Ruthie, you can clear the board. Only one strike. Name a type of soup you would have with fufu.
Fish soup.
Fish soup! Woo! Oh. Ah, Big Papa, we got a little situation. We got two strikes now. Oh. Only one answer left. You can clear the board, but this time the vipers can steal. Name a type of soup you would have with fufu.
Cattle soup.
Cattle.
Like cow. Yeah, cattle. Animal cattle.
That's a good one.
When you say cattle, you mean like cattle?
The animal cattle, but...
Yeah, the cattle.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Cattle soup!